would say they should do more like gym before they get there, because the intensity of the game, like no matter you're playing volleyball, basketball, like soccer or swimming, is tough. Like it's a way different to Hong Kong. So I would say just prepare your body, your mind, everything before you get there. My favorite part is you can know more people around the world. Like for me, I know most of the people from Europe, like Spain, Germany, England, everywhere. So you can learn different culture from them. And also when you're traveling in the future, it's better because you can go to their house, they will bring you some local store, everything.